Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about arthrogryposis imaging. Arthrogryposis multiplex congenita, AMC, descriptive term for infant born with more than two joint contracture, not specific diagnosis. Presentation, most common sign symptom, contract joint fix in various deformity, limit range of motion at affected joint, muscle weakness and hypotonia, fracture intrauterine or related to birth trauma. Up to 25% of infant with AMC have perinatal fracture, often clinical and suspected due to markedly abnormal positioning of extremity, range from diaphyseal fracture to epiphyseal separation. Neuromuscular scoliosis. Specific presentation is dependent upon underlying cause and associated anomaly. Clinical evaluation is generally divided into patients with normal versus abnormal neurologic exam. Demographic, epidemiology, 1 in 3,000 births. Imaging, radiograph of affected limb are typically performed. Static peak, abnormal deviation, orientation of joints. Positioning for standard view is typical. Gracile and autoporotic bone with muscle wasting. Foot radiograph should simulate wedge bearing to accurately diagnose associated enlargement disorder. The lip eginovarus, clubfoot, congenital vertical talus, calcaneal valgus. MRI, brain spine evaluation or neurologic exam is abnormal. Extremity so this muscle bones with fatty replacement in many conditions may add in preoperative assessment of joint, soft tissue band, abnormality of an ossified cartilage. This is lateral radiograph of both arm in a newborn with arthrogryposis multiplex congenita, AMC, due to ameloplasia, so persistent extension of the elbow with the forearm held straight out from the body. There is so hyperflexion with hyperextension at the MCP joint. Frontal radiograph of the pelvis is a newborn with AMC, so right hip hyperflexion. Both femur are gracile with muscle wasting of the bilateral sides. There is a fracture of the left femur. Diaphysis. Perinatal fracture are common in infant with AMC. Axial T1 MRI in a 5-month-old with AMC due to ameloplasia, so severe loss of muscle bulk of the bilateral quadriceps and hamstring muscle with associated fatty replacement. Fatty and fibrous replacement of muscle is typical of ameloplasia. From the radiograph of the bilateral abdomen in a patient with AMC, so extension at both elbow, which was found clinically to be fixed. There's the huge muscle right there. This is T1 of M of a low extremity in a 7-month-old with AMC, so diffuse atrophy and fatty replacement of the muscle of both legs. Additionally, a convex appearance of the plantar aspect of both feet is present due to associated bilateral congenital vertical talus deformity. Treatment depend on underlying cause. Initial treatment is typically non-operative passive manipulation and serial casting. Operative treatment includes soft tissue release, tendon transfer, and various osteotomy. Thank you.